गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल गिव आंसर द फॉलोइंग फ्रॉम चैप्टर 12. नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर 12 इज द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड सर्किट. लेसन 12, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड सर्किट्स. चैप्टर 12 आंसर वन. Name two electric devices which are used for cooking, lighting, producing sound. First one is the cooking. That is the heater, oven, and cooking, lighting. CFL, fluorescent tube, producing sound. That is the radio, TV, speaker. Radio, TV, and speaker. Now come to the answer number two. Define the term electric circuit. You have to write from keywords. Describe a simple experiment to differentiate good conductors from bad conductors. In this you have to write activity 8 from page number 152. And you have to write from here in this. Set up the cell. First you have to write materials required and then method. You have to write in this. Set up the cell and the bulb and the wires A, B and C as shown in the figure 12.25. And touch the bare ends of the wire to brass cantle, stainless steel, glass, common pin, eraser, plastic mug, rubber balloon one by one. And you will notice that the bulb glows brightly in case of brass cantle, stainless steel, glass and common pin. And however, the bulb does not glow in case of an eraser, the plastic mug or the rubber balloon. Why? It is because the former allow the electric current to flow through them and hence are called the conductors. And the latter do not allow the electric current to flow through them and hence are called the insulators. So in this you have to write. And now come to the question number four is the what is the switch and how does it help in an electric circuit. So what is switch? In this you have to write first you have to write the definition of electric switch. And definition is a device by which an electric circuit can be easily completed or broken is called an electric switch. And in this you have to write the bulb lighted up when the electric circuit was completed by touching the base of the bulb and with the cap of the electric cell, and the bulb stopped glowing when the electric circuit was broken by moving away the bulb from the cap of the cell, and thus completing and breaking the electric circuit acts as a kind of switch. And however, it is not a very convenient switch. How to make a circuit acts as a kind of switch. And next question is the answer five. Why all the electric appliances in a house stop working when main switch is put off? All the electric appliances in a house stop working when main switch is put off, when main switch is put off, since put off due to incomplete electric circuit, due to incomplete electric circuit, due to incomplete electric circuit, due to incomplete electric circuit. All the electric appliances in a house stop working when main switch is put off due to the incomplete electric circuit. Now come to the answer number 6. Answer number 6. Answer number 6. What is the difference between a cell and a battery? You have to write from keywords. Cell and battery, write from keywords. Write from keywords. Answer 7. Draw the cut section of electric cell and label it. This one you have to write from page number. Draw the diagram of from page number 147. You have to draw the diagram from page number 147. Cut section of an electric cell, it is given. And that diagram you have to draw in copy. So, and in this only true false is remaining, and tomorrow I will tell. Until here you have to complete in your copy.